So the point of having Alpha and Bravo is you can pod launch.
Yes.
That's actually a pretty cool bonus.
Aim above a Bravo, Alpha, Echo.
Okay, we're going to Echo.
Do I need to help out of this? No.
No.
I got my E's and my F's confused.
It's automatic ejection. That's okay.
You can eject.
No, you can manually eject. I actually overshot Echo.
If you want to, yeah.
I got Rorsch, those guys overlooking E.
And if you manually eject, you better remember to deploy your parachute, because it's not potting anymore.
Correct.
I think I like that flexibility, though. I wish you could eject from the pod in 2042, actually.
Kind of nice. See, that doesn't make any sense, though, because that would be 122 years from when this game takes place.
Wait, what? When does this take place?
2020.
Yeah. So it just takes them like 100 years to perfect this stuff, right?